think that's good enough. I could go on and on, of course, but you know what he looks like? He kind of looks like the guy from the first Ice Age movie, the human father. Except he doesn't have ears. And, you know, it's a pretty rough model, but it's not bad for 40 minutes work or whatever it was. Anyway, I'll get to the more specific features of Silo in future videos. This is just kind of an introduction to my friend, Silo. I'll see you next time.